In today's luxury story, we tell you about a literally scandalous fragrance, Opium by Yves Saint Laurent. Since its explosive launch in 1977, Opium is not content with being just a simple perfume. It's a captivating olfactory experience, an escape to a world of seduction and mystery, created by the avant-garde vision of Yves Saint Laurent. Imagine this. A perfume that transcends the boundaries of convention, that transports you to a reality where the senses take control. You can see the scandal coming, right? In a world dominated by floral perfumes, Opium entered the scene with a blend of the brilliance of mandarin essence and pink pepper, combined with the softness of white flowers, the perfection of orange blossom, the intoxicating nutmeg, and the captivating sambac jasmine. Here it is, the bold and alluring olfactory experience that enchants the senses, the experience signed by Yves Saint Laurent. Created by the renowned perfumer Jean-Louis Ciozac, Opium Yves Saint Laurent perfumes reflect the image of the designer, daring and sensual, capturing the spirit of the Orient in a battle. But Opium doesn't stop there. Shall I tell you about the scandal? Ready? Opium challenges established codes. In 1977, Yves Saint Laurent dared to disrupt the perfume scene by launching Opium. And the theatrical advertising will provoke the ire of conservatives. Because the Opium Revolution isn't confined to fragrances, it goes so far as to encompass a toxic communication. Opium for those addicted to Yves Saint Laurent, says the advertising campaign. In the campaign, Linda Evangelista is depicted searching for a dose of opium in an Asian city. Because you see, opium is not just a fragrance, it's a message. It's for the woman who embraces a magnetic seduction. It's an experience that goes beyond scents and evokes a dependence on the seductive intimacy of a mystical aura. It's a celebration of extreme femininity and a magnetic power a woman can wield. Naturally, Beijing banned the sale of this famous perfume, fearing that its name might send an incorrect message to the country's. But one can't resist Yves Saint Laurent. What is opium poured into? The battle itself is a work of art, inspired by ancient opium battles with luxurious curves and golden details. The design of the opium battle draws inspiration from Inro, small precious boxes carried by warriors of the Far East.